hope you enjoyed the previous session. In this session, we are going to discuss the features, image slideshow recording, and image slideshow recording and face recording. First, let us discuss the image slideshow recording. Click on the image slideshow option from the sources boxes and select OK in the appearing window. In the properties for image slideshow, there are different options. In the slide mode, there are two submenus. One is automatic, the next one is manual. In the second menu, you have submenus like cut, fade, swipe, slide, etc. We also increase the time between slides and also transition speeds. We also increase the bounding size aspect ratio of the slides. We can scroll down the image file. You can add a file or directory by clicking the plus button. Ensure that the PowerPoint slides are converted into images before uploading. For example, in the folder there are 64 images files are there. I manually select 5 files and then click on the open. In the slide menu, ensure that it will be in the manual. Click on OK. You can resize by using the submenu stretch to screen. In the file menu, select settings and select the hotkeys. When you scroll down, image slideshow. Now we are going to assign hotkeys for the slide changing. Assign the right arrow key for the next slide. Assign left arrow key for the previous slide and click on OK. If I click on the right arrow key, the next slide will appear. If I click on the left arrow key, the previous slide will appear. Now we can start recording and explain the slides. By clicking on right arrow key, the next slide will appear. If I want to view the previous slide, I can use the left arrow key. Now select stop recording in the control button. The record will be saved as .mkv files. Go to the source button, click on the image slideshow, then click on the properties. Instead of manual, I am assigning the automatic in the slide mode and choose the millisecond. The slide changing will be happening in a particular frequency. Now let us discuss the image slideshow and face recording simultaneously. Now change the slide mode into manual by clicking the properties. You select the manual, then click on OK, then assign the hotkeys from the settings button. Go to image slideshow. Here right key is assigned for next slide, left key is assigned for previous slide. Then you press on OK. Now you can add the video capture device from the sources, then click on OK. Your face will be appear in the interface screen. If you want to resize and drag it to any position, in the interface screen. Now your face will appear. You can resize the face accordingly. Now you start recording and use the assign keys for slide transition and also talk about the slideshow. After your presentation, you go to the stop recording. We can view the recorded file from the designated folder.